track to not go. Okay. So the next time it goes, the left track is also going to go, and the right track is going to go. But the left track is going to go at half speed, because we didn't tell her anything else. As you've perhaps discovered, when Lily was saying she's written programs before, you realize programs, computers, do exactly what you tell them. They don't do what you want them to do. They do exactly what you tell them to.
So I told them to spread out to come around.
There's the left track. Stop for 2 seconds.
There goes
the right track.
You see?
That's too high level of command. But you can tell it all the details of how to spread out.